Zero. That's a motherfucking.
What's up, YouTube? I'm back with my last video for today. And this time is actually my last video, but this is Ariana Grande, Seven Rings, Nicole Kirkland choreography. There's been a lot of choreographies, so this is by somebody different. And KK is in the cover, and I saw KK post a snippet of this on her Instagram, and I've been wanting to see it because I didn't know it already got dropped and everything. So I was like, bro, I feel the same way about KK that I feel about Jade. So I'm just like, I gotta see it. But make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and share. Follow my social media description below. They're all my double S's. I am working on a different intro and outro right now. I'm getting somebody else to help me out with it. So I don't know when it's gonna drop. Just know if you see a different intro and outro, you gonna know. You know what I'm saying? I'm not gonna add a different intro and then the next day have them both together. I'm gonna put them together in one video. So y'all gonna be like, oh, he started out different. But yeah, I wanted to separate the intro and outros from my Instagram, not my Instagram, but from my YouTube channel on this one to my dance channel. So I'm gonna turn off my stuff real quick. But yeah, I wanted to separate them so y'all know exactly what's going on. But let's go and get into this one. I've been talking for too long anyway. I just wanted to let y'all know that it's already in the works. 1, 2, 3. Shout out to Raw Fish. When Nicole. Well, I realized that all these choreographies, that the choreographies go different. Now, of course, they not all gonna do the same moves, but like, all of them have like different energy about how they feel about the song. Cause you might see a choreographer like completely go off on this part right here, like with all these ticks and everything, like the hi hats. But some of them just take it so smooth and like go about it as a diva. Ain't nothing bad about that at all. Most definitely. Shout out to Rob though. He really killing this little camera work though. Like I really have like so much admiration for like videographers and like photographers because they go through a lot, like doing like editing and stuff like that, make sure like that audio and everything like that is synced. It's just a lot of admiration I have for them, most definitely. I don't know why I'm just now noticing they got heels on too. Oh, I just now realized that. Huh. That's probably another reason why they ain't doing too much. Like, as in, like, all that type jumping around type stuff like that. But this ain't like a jump around type song. Dude, this is like one of them, like, I'm feeling myself type songs. But hey, they killing it. Wait, she. Oh. She took her hat off. I don't know why I thought she took her wig off. She don't have no wig on. Here comes wifey. Come on, KK. Come on. Goodness. You can tell she having so much fun with it too, y'all. Come on now. Chill, you done enough, okay? You let people know that you're a diva. Lord. Yeah, it's just something about like the Clark Chris, like that's why like I really be thinking about is like what be going through their mind like when they hear a song like this. Like, do they want to turn up? Do they want to act like a diva? Do they want to just like completely kill it, like hit every beat type stuff? Like, you never know until like you see it. I know there's some people that get tired of me react to Ariana Grande, Sugar Ray, something like that. But you gotta realize this song right now is popping and everybody is like doing choreographies to it. So I wanted to switch it up. I didn't want to give y'all two of these at the same time. I'm just leave this one as last one because I know y'all gonna be like another one. But come on now, y'all already know how I feel about KK. Y'all should expect that. Oh, definitely. Oh, these are guys. They doing their thing. And honestly, I thought it was like an all-female class, but as you know, I'm completely wrong. And I'm still completely wrong. Wait, I just realized. Wait, they got heels on too? Dog. Okay. They call me up. Like, I haven't seen that in a while. I'm used to, like, I've seen them before. It's just like, I didn't realize it until now. It's been a while since I've seen that. But yeah, this was really good, most definitely. Nicole Kirkland knew exactly how she was feeling with this. I think Nicole Kirkland and JoJo and Aaliyah Janelle always, like, they take it to the next level by adding heels. Because you're limited to a lot with those heels. You could fall, you could, like, literally crack the heel if it's, like, not sturdy enough or whatever like that, or it's just bad. They think of a lot, and I think that's another thing about doing their choreography. They got to think about all that. You got to come to mind and how they're going to work the song. But all in all, this was good. I know people probably not going to watch this, but for people that does watch this, what's up? I love you. You made it this far. The love I have for you, it's muy grande. But I'll catch y'all later, man. I'm going to try to get some sleep. If not get some sleep, then I'm going to most likely read this book that I've been really working on. But other than that, I'll check y'all later. I'm not a role model, no.